The Rich Fool. Luke 12, chapter 13 through 21st verse. Someone in the crowd said to him, "Teacher, tell my brother to divide the inheritance with me." Yahushua replied, "Man, who appointed me a judge or an arbiter between you?" Then he said to them, "Watch out. Be on your guard against all kinds of greed. A man's life does not consist in the abundance of his possessions." And he told them this parable. The ground of a certain rich man produced a good crop. He thought to himself, "What shall I do? I have no place to store my crops." Then he said, "This is what I'll do. I will tear down my barns and build bigger ones. And there I will store all my grain and my goods. And I'll say to myself, 'You have plenty of good things laid up for many years. Take life easy, eat, drink, and be merry.'" But Yahuwah said to him, "You fool, this very night your life will be demanded from you. Then who will get what you have prepared for yourself? This is how it will be with anyone who stores up things for himself but is not rich toward Yahuwah."